The Ooni of Ife, Obadeyeye Ogunwusi, has consistently demonstrated its desire for continued unity of the Yoruba race and the development of culture and his people. Oba Ogunwusi showered royal blessings on Governor Ibikula Amosun for his support for promotion of culture and tradition.
Heritage and culture, we don't have any identity, and that's the truth. The better we know this, the better for the future of the country and particularly the Yoruba race.
He appreciated the governor for the developmental projects and the giant strides that his administration has accomplished in the state. Ogun State Governor Ibikula Amosun reaffirmed his administration's commitment to preserve the Yoruba culture, tradition, tourism and language and prevent it from extinction.
It is to continue to propagate our culture, indeed, with culture and tourism. You can go to anywhere that we want to be, and clearly we have started, gradually we will get there.
He thanked the Ooni of Ife Obadeyeye Ogunwusi for his role in keeping the Yoruba race together and encouraging Yoruba sons and daughters to keep the flag flying, especially for bestowing the title of Moremi Ajansoro on his dear wife. The Queen Moremi Ajansoro Cultural Pageant is the third in the series being organized by His Imperial Majesty. This year's edition was hosted in Abeokuta by the wife of the governor, Olufunso Amosun, whom the royal father had bestowed with the title of Moremi Ajansoro of Yoruba land. In Abeokuta, Lekan Agbonde, NTA News.